Here are the golden rules of guinea pig care. First, they need a safe and suitable hutch with no drafts, safe places to hide from predators, deep piles of comfy bedding, hay, and a large run for exercise with a suitable ramp. Guinea pigs are active for up to 20 hours a day. Make sure they're warm enough. In cold weather, you can have their hutch and run in a shed, porch, or a utility room. And they also need a companion. Guinea pigs are highly social animals, so they must be kept in pairs, ideally with a littermate. If you have a male and female guinea pig together, neuter the male. And don't keep guinea pigs with chinchillas or rabbits, because rabbits can bully guinea pigs or transmit serious diseases. They also need the right diet, with both digestible and indigestible fibers. Supplement their diet with vitamin C and provide gnaw sticks for healthy teeth. Give your guinea pigs plenty of things to do. You can scatter guinea pig nuggets in different places for them to find. Be sure that you groom them regularly and also handle them gently. Got a question about the golden rules for guinea pig care? Let us know in the comments.